Hey guys, we're back with John Lennon, man.
Exactly. Thank you guys for watching, and I hope you guys have an amazing day. We're back with John Lennon once again, Stand By Me. I know about this song that it's not written by John Lennon, dude.
Yeah?
It's written by Ben King, if I'm not wrong, guys, because I've heard of Ben King's version of this song, but this one right here was a special request from our Patreon, Mark. Thank you, Mark, for suggesting this song. Thank you. I've never heard John Lennon's version of this song, dude.
Let's do it.
And I'm really, really curious about that. So let's do it, cool, guys.
Man. And make sure to subscribe, guys.
Subscribe, guys, and check our Patreon for some cool stuff there. Now, let's talk more music and let's go.
All white.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid, no, I won't be afraid, just as long as you stand by me.
Such a unique person John Lennon was, dude. He was just so many musicians wanted to be like John Lennon, dude. I know that for a fact.
Too much music.
Everyone was trying to get close to John Lennon, get John Lennon into his band when he went solo. This guy was a creative genius, dude. What he did for the music industry and for like peace for world as well.
Yeah.
It's just outstanding. But these kind of people, when they leave so early, dude, it's just tragic, man.
It is tragic.
It's just sad, dude. You know, to imagine that this person right there who created so much next to Freddie Mercury as well are gone and are not alive today to brighten our days right now. Because we, all of us, need this.
Yeah.
All of us need these kind of people today, guys. It's necessary. Such a beautiful transformation.
Stand by.
And I just have one question, guys. Do you think it was wise and it was a good move for John Lennon to go solo? Or should he have stayed in the Beatles? What do you guys think? Please leave the comments down below. And he inspired so many people, so many young generation even today, that it's just outstanding and amazing, man. Let's proceed, dude.
Thank you. I lost my voice, man.
Guys, I'm sitting here smiling and laughing, and guys, none of us truly can imagine how really gifted. We can't perceive how really gifted John Lennon was, man.
Dude, we know how gifted. We know that he was gifted, but we don't know how gifted.
We don't know what was the level.
What was the level? Yeah, right.
Being we him alive today, guys, he would bring us so much more, so much more amazing stuff. I can't even think about that.
Yeah, actually, this song is really like really simple, like just "Stand by Me, Stand by
really
Me."
Really simple, but yeah, really simple,
but his version. Actually, I've never heard like the original version, but his version, like, he made it like so special. I think if somebody else would sing this song, it wouldn't be that good, man. Exactly. I think so.
Most of their songs are about love, Lennon. About peace, about love, dude.
Yeah.
Obviously, I mean, they're making these kind of simple songs about love, and to think about it, it's simple, right?
Yeah. It's
but then, musically, emotionally, technically, they're such inspiring songs.
Yeah.
Such short and inspiring songs that's what I mean by we
hard
can't
to,
imagine.
Hard to forget.
Yeah.
It's really hard.
That's why I'm saying that we can't imagine how gifted these guys really were, man. Because sit down. If it's simple, sit down and write a song.
Yeah.
That will last 50, 60 years. Why we are not doing this, man? Because we are not the fucking Beatles, dude.
Because we are not able to do
that. Yeah. There's like 2-3 chords and you can't like really play the song on guitar or something, create something similar. But then at the end of the day, you sit down, you're struggling, dude. You're struggling forever because you are not as gifted as John Lennon was.
Yeah.
And it's really unfortunate, but at the same time, he's unique, you know?
Yeah,
and you appreciate that he's unique and he's the only one. We need this kind of people today, man. We need to brighten our days, brighten our future, because we are, guys, all of us are struggling so much right now, especially during these times, that we need this kind of people to bring us positivity. And thanks God we have this technology right here and YouTube right here to really see their stuff,
enjoy with this
and
stuff,
enjoy with their stuff, because otherwise I can't imagine without that what would be a much drier place to be, to live, I think, without music.
It would be, man.
Thank you so much, guys. Masterful Beatles, creative genius right there, and mastermind behind the Beatles, I think. It's my opinion. Some will say it was Paul, mastermind, but I'm saying it's
all of them, man.
All of them combined. Beatles. Exactly. But then when you divide, you know, one is really soul, one is really brain, one is really... It goes on and goes on. I think it's about taste and it's about how you perceive and how you see them.
Yeah, it's about
that's
taste,
my opinion, guys. I think if some of you agree, leave the comments down below. If some of you disagree, leave the comments down below.
Yeah, comment section is yours, guys.
Entirely yours.
Do whatever you want.
Whatever you guys want. And if you see
that subscribe
button, guys, please click on the subscribe button and follow us on this amazing journey.
Also, thanks for Patreons, guys. You're amazing. You rock, guys. And link is in the description so you can join us, guys. Enjoy with us. We are uploading their album reactions, guys. Some videos that get blocked on YouTube as well. So, yeah.
Click the link.
You are in.
Exactly. Thank you, guys.
Thank you, guys. Good luck.
Bye.